Today I make flower from this paper, and this paper size is 10 by 10 cm. Now cut it into the round shape. Now take this paper, and this paper size is 3 by 8 cm, and round this paper. And take another paper, and this paper size is 3 by 8 cm. Color red color on the top of the paper. Now cut this paper. Now cut paper is fold with the help of pencil. Now I take this two piece of paper, and this paper size is 5:8 cm. Now I show how to fold this leaf. Now take this paper, and this paper size is 3 by 3 cm. Now with the help of Fevicol, I have to join the leaf on the stem of the flower. Now flower is ready.